I'm Steve. I'm with Jeff. We're from We Are Change Connecticut, and we're down here in D.C. at the 2013 Presidential Inauguration. As you can see, the police presence here is a little overpowering. We got Army in here mixing with police, you know, to kind of confuse people just so they don't know the difference and acclimate them to the military actually doing what the cops and public servants are supposed to be doing. So we're being told we got to go. So don't lean up against the car. You guys from the Army? National Guard?
National Guard.
National Guard, not Army Army?
Oh. No. Army National Guard.
Are they separate? Is there like the Army and then the Army National Guard?
We're attached to the Army, but we're more of a reserve component.
Nice. So what are you guys doing down here today?
We're down here as a presence, and
As a presence? What do you mean by as a presence? That sounds intimidating to me.
No, it's not intimidating. We're just here to let people know that the Army is part of what we do. We're down here as a presence.
No, it's not intimidating. We're just here to
back here, Steve. Why you go harass? Look how scary that guy looks. Oh my god. He looks like he'd just kill me with his bare hands.
How you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Good, sir.
Damn, you guys look armed to the teeth. Pretty intimidating.
Pretty intimidating out here. So you guys keep him warm?
It's cold.
Is it?
So, you like your job? You like you doing what you're doing? It seems like it'd be fun.
I do.
Do you? Do you not want to talk to me?
That's fine.
Right. You guys see a lot of action today? Any calls? Anything? Just standing around?
Keeping everybody safe.
Now, I seen one of your fellow members was photographing us. What's that all about?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Now, I seen one of your fellow members was photographing us. What's that all about?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Damn, what kind of gun is that?
I have to stay focused on what I'm doing.
All right, man. Keep strong, man. You guys seen any trouble here today?
No.
Any terrorists?
Nope.
Bin Laden?
Nope.
All right. Okay. Got somebody over here. Excuse me. You look official, like you work here.
I do.
How can we get to the Fed?
No, I can't.
I'm asking for directions. How to get to the Fed?
Shit, I have no idea.
Like, cause everything seems to be blocked off, and we can't even get back there.
Huh? Is he filming with you?
Is he with me?
Yeah.
No, he's not with me. What's that guy doing up there?
Come on, man. You can't ask those kind of questions.
Dude, that's kind of scary, though, man. I see him up there, and I feel like my life is in danger.
It's not.
Take one long move against that person, and you're like,
oh, my God. They're going to get me?
But less. No shoes off. No.
No, nothing? You got the back scatter machine in here? The naked body scanner?
No.
No? Yeah. Pat downs?
No. Secret Service will tell you, but we don't know.
We're Secret Service. You Secret Service?
I am.
Are you? Oh my God. Can I ask you a couple questions?
No.
No? What's it like to be Secret Service agent? Is it cool? Is it like in the movies?
I can't answer that question.
All right. Keep us safe. Thank you.
Thanks.
We got this armored vehicle out here from Metro Transit Police Department. People are just standing in front of this thing, taking pictures and, you know, looking at it with awe, and they don't really see the underlying implications of this vehicle, what it can actually be used for. I'm gonna talk to DHS. Hopefully, I won't get waterboarded. And here we go. Good morning, sir. You mind if I ask you a couple questions? I'm Steve from We Are Change. No? All right, man. Have a good day. Friendly people. What did they arrest you for?
I don't even know. Y'all so really doing fucking surveys and shit.
You just got out just right now. How's it feel to be free, man?
Feels fucking amazing.
Nice, nice, nice. How long were you in there?
For like almost 48 hours and some change. And I'm the fucking mayor. So if you need something, y'all fucking good. I'm sorry. Thanks, y'all. Thanks, y'all.
Yo, be easy, man.
Pushed him back.